Let it go away. battle. Wolf Club. Budokai.
Go!
battle! Whoa! Yoshi! Team battle! Lucina! Yoshi! Whoa!
I didn't sign up for this. I said I'd wait for Marshall, but I'm down. Am I still hot? Okay, cool. Okay, so we got Suarez, Stock, Ralphie, and E. Is this a best of five or a best of three? Best of three.
This
right?
is best of three. This isn't finals.
Okay. Ooh, so it's looking scary for everyone. This could be. This is one of these teams' last match in bracket. Ooh, I wasn't paying too much attention, but I think that was a roll read from Suarez off the ledge. Suarez, always the one to play aggressive against someone like E, who's equally as. Yo, Taxis? Is that Taxis on the mic?
Can't hear me yet.
All right. Okay, I'm trying to keep track of this doubles chaos. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. But the stocks are looking in blue team's favor right now. Down smash coming out from Stock. Something that's really good about Wolf, but extensively Stock, is he's really good out of shield. Like he just picks really good out of shield options. E gonna taste the fair into the blast zone. True combo from Suar. Are you hot?
What?
Yeah, you're hot.
I'm good.
Sorry, I was just no connection. Yo, that shield pressure. That egg is black. Toss it out. It's been on the fridge way too long. Call it a microwave.
Yeah.
Ooh, Suarez still holding on to the stock. So is Stock. Stock taker is also the stock keeper. Just out here throwing out dash attacks.
I think at this point in the match, depending on how they choose to, if they can get these two kills on E and Ralphie, that definitely shifts the momentum for them. And it kind of seals, I don't want to say
I feel
like
they've already had momentum.
I feel like it would
momentum.
Seal this
Yo,
game by
okay.
that point.
Stock but, gonna be smart, save his jump.
Right.
As far as momentum goes,
right.
I feel like blue team has had
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's not looking good for Ralphie and E, but.
Do you know which team knocked Stock and Suarez into losers?
They were DQ'd because they were 30 minutes late.
Damn, okay. Makes sense.
Yeah, but they're bringing it back, so it's not.
Yeah, they are.
We fought them in doubles.
Started off rough this set, but.
Right.
Do you know if Ralphie went. Wolf game one?
I'm not sure. We could ask Devin, but...
I don't know what the Cloud's doing.
It sounds like something he would do. I know he favors Wolf over most of his characters these days.
There's also the stigma of playing a Ditto, which
yeah,
I don't like too much.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to.
But seeing what he can make of his last stock, good F smash coming out from E.
Ooh. No, I think what they could do is try to, like... what is it? Like when E was over there like fighting Suarez, I feel like he could have. I feel like he could have helped Ralphie just by knocking Suarez away and then covering the ledge options from Wolf.
Yeah.
You know, like the way because Ralphie stood at an optimal position to punish the ledge hang, and then you know E could have covered something like roll or whatever attack he chooses.
But
to
right
do
now we're both off stage. E is gonna lose his stock much earlier than Ralphie.
Oh,
Ralphie doesn't
Ralphie.
Have his jump. He needs to wall jump, but
wasn't enough.
Yeah, it was close, but not enough. That's rough.
That means Suarez and Stocktick are gonna be moving on to losers finals.
Looking to take it.
Who do they fight? They fight SBT Frozen.
Yep.
Into you, and the Mega Man guy.